The sports center at the confluence of Tun Le Sap River and Mi Gong River in Phnom Penh will welcome a new national stadium with a capacity of 60,000 audience, which, in addition to meeting the needs of international athletics, football matches, and national celebrations, will become a new landmark in the city as well as a new symbol of profound friendship between China and Cambodia. Creative concept. As the scheme starts with the manifestation of Cambodia's national spirits and symbols in the new national stadium via modern design techniques, we used various architectural means to integrate such design concepts as Namaskar, Dragon Boat, ancient carving patterns and moat, thereby presenting a new national stadium of Cambodia, which looks concise and powerful on the whole, meanwhile, reflects our pursuit of tradition and history in the specifics. The new stadium will take on an elegant dragon boat image that symbolizes the friendship between China and Cambodia.
Two main towers will be 99 meters high,
becoming a new landmark in Phnom Penh. General layout of one ring and two axes. According to the general layout of the sports center, the stadium will be located at the center, separated from other areas by a circular wading pool, and connected with them in series via the axes in four directions to form a one-ring, two-axes layout. Safe and efficient function layout. It is our basic principle to design a safe and highly efficient stadium. The stadium bleachers are arranged in a saddle form in the lower, middle, and upper areas, accommodating 55,000 spectator seats, with a platform reserved at the north and south for 5,000 temporary seats. Bleachers in lower and upper areas are for common audience, whereas those in the middle area are for VIPs, media, and athletes at the west side besides for common audience. The stadium supports centralized evacuation. A wide evacuation platform is built to allow the audience to evacuate in 7 foot 7 inches. The stadium aims to integrate such functions as sports events, gatherings and performances, business office, catering and accommodation, exhibitions and conferences, and shopping and entertainment to realize the efficient utilization of building space, rooms for VIPs, athletes, event management and news media, etc. Closely related to the competitions are centrally arranged at the B1F of West Bleacher. Large flexible space is reserved under the East Bleacher for commercial housings such as boxing club, rock climbing club, multifunction hall, sporting goods store, sports theme hotel and restaurant. Apparatus storeroom, equipment room and the other supporting rooms are arranged under the North and South Bleachers. B2F and B5F have evacuation platforms, toilets, and retail stores. B3F is for VIPs, connected to the rostrum, and B4F is for private rooms and hanging restaurants. Climate Resilient Regional Design Analysis Chart. To cope with the hot, dry season and long rainy season in Cambodia, plenty of open space is reserved under the 2F platform, forming an all-weather activity venue, and the 900-meter aperture circular runway embracing the stadium is an ideal place for athlete training and public recreation. Main facades of the stadium adopt aluminum perforated plates, and the awning uses cable membrane to meet the requirements of sheltering from sun and rain, and natural lighting and ventilation. Interior design. VIP halls, VIP lounges, VIP rooms, restaurants and press halls are emphasized for interior decoration, which takes on a concise and modern style and is sports themed to match the overall atmosphere of the stadium.
Thank you.
between China